high on confidence, of course, given that 1-0 victory against Banyana out in Abuja, the upper hand coming into this clash, and that gives them a lot of confidence and a bounce in their step, as we see here Coach Randy Waldron and his troops coming off the bus.
Yeah, you see Nigeria ke team le loreng hona no ena le advantage ya gore ba re korile ko high kwa, but how ka sheba rona re team strong. Yes, Nigeria na le player tse dilala overseas most of them, and then u checka gore o na le assistant o loreng o now o starta ko banking, and then a re itse gore o tlo feletsa a kena go babang, but bana le player e loreng is very experienced e leng Okeke as a center back o loreng ke ena e leng spine sa team mo Nigeria, and then bana le player e loreng le coach o believe ko bona, because if they can stick to their game plan and South Africa ba khona go contain South Africa e loreng ba itse South Africa Thembi Kgatlana is one of our key players. So I don't think this game is going to be very, very tough for us. But Robert, we're not going to be tough for a right to call of us.